It looks like what happened is that engine and the second car just kind of broke free from the other two. So I will be putting these back together. I need to figure some out for the magnets, I think. I think they're kind of getting weak. Somebody had said to use like a 1x2 to kind of support them or to connect the two. So maybe I'll try that. But anyway, stay tuned for more updates, and thank you for watching Brick City Studios.